Hey, it's Dr. Mike. If you're searching for a doctor that understands the whole picture, visit doctorsthatdo.org.